You may not have noticed we have a few special guests who entered the room. A bit of a surprise.
So, Governor, the Secretary, these are the rock stars of the future. These are the energy rock stars. They're the students and energy clubs across 30 campuses, and we made a special effort to get them out here. And I want to introduce you to two rock stars out here.
One. And one who needs work on his glutes.
And two rock stars, but one is just a rock.
And one is a star.
I don't want to say a few words. I'm sure you have lots of questions from Arnold. But it's glad, you know, you're doing great stuff in your energy clubs. We also want you to go back to your high schools and start energy clubs in your high schools. So I think it's going to be the students that will convince the rest of America what an incredible opportunity it's going to be in the future to develop clean energy sources and use energy efficiently and all the rest.
I think that government has to always be a partner in prosperity rather than an obstacle to success. And so we have formed a great partnership. And when Steven came in, we really moved things forward very quickly. The last 2 years was the most progress we made. We got the transmission line, the permits for the transmission line, and we started removing certain dams that we didn't need anymore in the Klamath River. And so there was all kinds of stuff with this administration that we formed partnerships instead of moving faster forward. So I think there's a lot of work ahead, as you can see when you compare us to the rest of the world. There's a lot of countries that are way ahead of us. As an immigrant coming to America for the simple reason that America was the number one place. So I despise seeing any other country being ahead of us. I want America always to be number one. And so this is why I said in my speech, we should not say to other countries, hey, you go first. No, America should go first. There's a lot of work that needs to be done, but I think that you all can really help so that America eventually has a great energy future.